This video is on adding citation styles to Zotero. So if you're on a Mac, you can go to Zotero Preferences. If you're on Windows, you'll go to Edit Preferences. And then I'm going to make sure I'm on Cite up here in the bar, and then on Styles. And then you'll see that you have a few citation styles in Zotero by default. But if you need to add more for a specific journal or something like that, then you can go to Get Additional Styles right here. And you'll see there are a lot of different citation styles available. So you can search for whatever you need. I'm sure there are a few that aren't in here, but again, there are quite a few in here. So if you need a specific social work journal, for instance, you could come here. You'll see there's a little preview when you hover over each one. And then to add it, you'll just click on the link for that one that you want to add. And I have that in here. So we'll go add another one, get additional styles. Let's say agriculture this time. So we see our little preview, and then we just click on the blue link for that citation style that we want to add. And that's it. That's adding citation styles in Zotero.